Hello, Jimmy.
Mr. Ward, I presume. As in H.O. Ward. That is really cute, Howard. So wait, that means you're the guy who shanked some dude in a rumble near Central Penn. That's very street of you.
I thought it sounded like a Saul Goodman kind of case.
All right, so what are we doing here?
I'm tired, Jimmy. You, me, us. I'm tired of this. Aren't you? It's exhausting. Let's punch it out.
Are you kidding?
I'm dead serious. Hoping you might get it out of your system. Do I think it'll work? I don't know. Call it a Hail Mary. I have the gear. I rented the ring. It's just you and me. And Mackie to ref.
I am sorry, but have you lost your mind?
Actually, I'm as clear-headed as I've ever been in my life. You didn't even try to hide your tracks. The baggie of drugs at the country club. The clients you sent to discredit me. Another prostitute.
Okay, once again, as usual,
please, I could go on. All roads lead back to you. It's Psych 101. You want to get caught.
So what, is this... It's like pistols at dawn.
I'm trying to give you what you want.
What I want, I don't... I think this is what you want. You want to beat the shit out of me? Legally?
I think you could hold up your end. You must have gotten into a few good scrapes in the old neighborhood.
Yeah, right. I could have been a contender.
Indulge me. Let's see what we see.
Thanks for the laughs. Mr. Ward.
Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Need you to keep your mitts up, protect your face. Tap gloves.
You've mistaken my kindness for weakness. I'd like to think that tonight made a difference. I'd like to think that this ends it. Probably not.